Hey guys, it's Alicia, and today I'm going to show you how to fix and troubleshoot WordPress media errors. In the world of WordPress, media most often refers to image files. However, it also includes video and audio. While these elements can provide engaging and interesting content for your users, they're sometimes tricky to incorporate due to various errors that may arise in the process. We want to help you fix these errors, but before we get too far, I want to let you know that there will be links to more resources in the video's description. And remember to subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. All right, guys, let's jump right in. While trying to upload a file to a WordPress media library, you may have come across a vague HTTP error. This generally appears as a small pop-up box on the right side of the image uploader. There are a few possible causes for this problem, including an expired login session, disallowed characters in the file name, wrong permission, and server-side issues. First, start by refreshing the page. If that doesn't work, try resizing or renaming your media file. If not in luck, you should then check your permissions or temporarily deactivate your plugins and theme. In the event that you still can't complete your upload, you may want to contact your host. In the WordPress Classic Editor, the Add Media button is an important feature. This button enables you to quickly upload new media files or select one from your media library to add to your post. However, sometimes clicking on the button does nothing, or it may be missing from the editor entirely. If this is the case, the issue is likely due to a plugin or theme conflict. You can resolve it by adding this define function to your wp-config.php file or by troubleshooting for potential compatibility errors. If you open your media library and find that all of your images are gone entirely or have been replaced with placeholders, your files may be broken. This can happen for a wide variety of reasons, including a problem with your server, such as a performance issue, compatibility errors between your plugins and/or theme, incorrect file permissions, or a hack or another attack. To fix the issue, you can try resetting the file permissions for your uploads directly to 755. If that doesn't work, look to see if there may be any plugin conflicts. After that, if your images are still broken, contact your hosting provider to see if the cause is a server issue. In the WordPress Media Library, you can implement minor edits to the images you've uploaded, such as rotations and cropping. While attempting to edit in this way, you may receive the message, "There has been an error cropping your image." There are two possible causes for this error. The first is that you're running an outdated version of PHP, in which case you can simply upgrade to fix it. On the other hand, your server may be missing the necessary graphics draw package. If this is the case, you'll need to follow appropriate steps for installing it based on your setup and restart your web server. In the event that you run into trouble, you should contact your hosting provider for help. Social sharing can be an efficient method for building your website's audience. However, sometimes the wrong thumbnail image may be displayed when your posts are shared on Facebook. This often occurs when multiple images in your post include the Open Graph tag. Facebook uses this tag to guess which image it's supposed to use for the thumbnail, but when multiple images include it, the platform gets confused. One way to fix this issue is by using Yoast SEO's social sharing features. By setting your Facebook thumbnail via this plugin, you can ensure that the correct image has the OG tag in place. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your website by up to 200%, and you'll get 24/7 support from our expert WordPress engineers. Let us show you the Kinsta difference. Try a free demo of our My Kinsta dashboard at demo.kinsta.com. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.